I have come to Simikot for the second time. When I was here last year, the number of homestays, guest houses, small hotels was much less. So I'm happy that Simikot has geared up for the pilgrim traffic, especially considering the fact that this is a place where most people should halt for a day for acclimatization and otherwise in case of inclemental weather if their flights don't go on. We have about 10 to 12,000 pilgrims from India who go to Kailash-Mansarovar using the Simikot-Hilsa route. Now, we have an open border and there's no registration of Indian nationals coming into Nepal and going further. So therefore, registration processes are not possible. However, we have got permanent people stationed in Nepalganj, in Simikot and in Hilsa, who are there to aid and assist the pilgrims as and when the need arises. I must tell you that the vast majority of people who come and the agents who do their bookings, etc., these are seamless. In Nepalganj, if they have to stay, there are good hotels and even better ones are coming up. In Simikot, as I've told you, things are improving and lots of homestays, small cottages, small hotels have come up. And at Hilsa, the infrastructure is also improving.